Welcome to Supreme Court Precedent Cases, Part 4. Now we're going to talk about Plessy v. Ferguson, which was decided in 1896. Plessy had very little African descent, but the rule at the time in the United States considered him black. He rode in the white-only car on a Louisiana railroad line. He was then arrested and brought his case before the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court ruled that separate but equal facilities for blacks and whites was allowed under the 14th Amendment.